To play an F minor in second inversion, meaning fifth in the bass, on the top set of strings, I have my middle finger on the third string on the fifth fret, and my ring finger on the sixth fret on the second string, and my forefinger on the fourth fret on the top string. Your chord should sound like this.
Thank you.